She didn't fight.
Of course not.
She didn't fight.
Of course not.
Thank you.
She did not at least try.
Yoshiko has maintained her position so long by knowing her limits. She didn't stand a chance against someone like Wick. She knew it. And besides, she had precise instructions.
Oh, your little contingency plan?
Yes. Yoshiko directed Wick to a bank in Switzerland. She gave him the details of a vault containing information on my entire operation. My grand and impressive wealth.
A vault which contains no such information. No such wealth.
Why put your money in a vault when you can buy the bank? My employees led Wick to the vault and locked it behind him.
Clean.
How many have died attempting to take him on directly? I mean, for all the legends and stories of his skill, he's only human. Even John Wick would have died without air and water. If my men had been a little more patient.
So difficult to find good help these days.
Right. I mean, if they'd left him there, nature would have snuffed him out alone in the dark. But every fool with a gun wants to be the one who got Baba Yaga.
The best-laid plans of mice and men often go awry.